Let's learn Slidely in 5 minutes or less. Slidely is an online slideshow video creation tool that makes creating slideshows and adding music and sharing them extremely easy. So let's take a look. Slidely is at slide.ly, and you can create an account for free very easily. And once you've done that, you can come in and you can create a Slidely very easily. As you can see, you can browse categories over here. You can look at the popular Slidelys. There's a lot of things that are out here for you to see that you may or may not be able to use, but there's a lot of great videos that are shared. But let's look at creating one, because it's extremely easy to do. So once I click into Create, it brings me into this page here. I can connect to Facebook and look for things there if I like. I can grab images from Google Images. If I have things on an Instagram account, Flickr, Picasa, there's all kinds of easy ways to do this. So let's say that I just want to go into here. It says add your favorite photos from Google Images. I could do that. Let's say that maybe I just want to upload from my computer because I have pictures there that I have saved. So I might go there. Now, on the free version of Slidely, I can get 90 pictures, which is actually quite a lot. So this is jumped into a photo place, and just to get an idea, I'm just going to add an image there. So once those images are in, down here it'll say your photos, 3 pictures, max 90. So I can arrange my pictures, toggle edit mode to arrange pictures. I can shuffle them if I want. Maybe if I had a whole lot of pictures in here, I might shuffle them up into to a different order. Once that's in, I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to say preview and save Slidely. And then you notice the next thing I get is select music. So I can come up, I see what I've got up here, and now I'm just going to come in and you see there's a lot of popular music. I can get stuff from music from TV, I've got Star Wars, I've got The Godfather. It's really a nice library. I've got classical, different things that I can do, plus I can upload music. So again, Slidely is giving me a lot of really excellent options. Let's say that I come in and I just decide to go with Star Wars. I could play it if I don't know what it is, but I'm sure everyone knows that. So I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to click on that. And I'm going to save my video. And now it's going to play for me. And then it's going to jump me back into a larger screen. This looks awesome. And there it goes. And it'll play through these things rather slowly because there aren't that many of them. So anyways, that is how easy it is to set this up. And then you can see over here now, if I want, I could tweet this out. I could like it on Facebook. I could pin it to Pinterest. All kinds of things that I can do. I can copy a URL and share it. I can even embed it on my website or blog. So Slidely is giving me plenty of options. If I go up to I've got an account that I can organize with a profile. I can go to my Slidely's, and you see I've got the two here that I've created, and I've got I can edit it, I can share it, I can delete. What's nice, I can make it public or private, so maybe I don't want others to see this, and I can just go to slide this over and make public now is off. So and that is Slidely in 5 minutes or less.